This is James Batchelor, who's going to play a piece called Indian Dance.